The graffiti reads, "Who put her in the witch elm?" Being a small town, we don't usually have to deal with vandalism, but this message is very specific. To an unsolved murder from 1943, where human remains were found inside a witch elm. The remains were found 43 years ago.
Here, there can be only sadness and resolution. This is where the lost are found.